Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, June 25th, is the Emperor. The Emperor stands for all things fatherly. He is structure, order, and authority in your life. While moving forward in your endeavors, this card indicates that assertiveness and rationality will take you a long way. You can expect a day of fiery energy and powerful determination. In whatever you do today, you're encouraged to do it with strength and creativity. In fact, it would be hard not to. Within your domain, you're the one in charge, so manifest your will. What have you been wanting to create in your world? Start making it really happen. While you're encouraged to take your power and run with it, there is a challenge associated with the Emperor. Remember, not everyone might want to do things your way. Everyone thinks they're right. Sometimes you have to give a little. If you don't be surprised if other people start rearing their own Emperor energy and you're smack dab in the middle of a fight. Masculine energy is strongly indicated with the Emperor card, and issues surrounding males, especially those in authority, are likely during this time. Stay strong and true, and you won't go wrong. This is the right time to plan your long-term schedule and do your commitments. Trust your powers for a new work or change and proceed with big ideas. With a wise leadership control, your current situation will provide the best facilities for progress of yourself and your loved ones. Love and private life. You may find yourself falling for someone who is older than you now. This person is likely to be attracted to order, logic, and organization. The attraction may not be mutual from the very beginning, but if you are patient and persistent, it is likely to grow. Remember that fireworks at the beginning are all well and good, but ask yourself how long fireworks last for in life. A slow-burning connection is likely to far outlast the fireworks. Work and social life. Work should be going well and your efforts will not be going unnoticed. Pay particular attention to organization, follow-through, and logic. Your results should be stellar, and if not stellar, at least much better than they were. If you are looking for work, now is a time to be dispassionate and to step outside yourself and think about how others see you from a logical point of view. Explore the logical reasons why they should hire you and then stress them to others. You are likely to be successful in finding work if you make a logical and sustained effort now.